Hello everyone, this is Arif. In today's video, I'm going to discuss about inaccuracy. I'm going to give you an example of inaccuracy. So, pulse oximeters are useful tools for checking oxygen level in your blood. So, during COVID-19, mostly everyone bought an oximeter, but oximeter's accuracy is 3% to 4% up and down. And if you use two oximeters at the same time to check oxygen level in your blood, both will give you different values. Bye, and thank you for watching.